It's 55.
That would be right now.
Yep.
Yep.
Sorry, panic.
We're good.
You're good.
Draft post. I'm here for you.
I feel so much better, guys. Thank you. I just had to complain a little bit.
No problem.
Nah, I just gotta get Twitch up and I'll panic again.
What do you mean I got an update?
I'm so scared.
You're so spoopied. Okay.
That's on whether I'm gonna have an anxiety attack over this game.
The flesh may suffer, but your soul will suffer eternally.
Do we all have pumpkins on our head?
I don't. I do cat ears.
Not this motherfucker.
Well, I did cat ears too.
Okay, then we're matching. Some way.
I am the I'm the link, the missing link.
I did not put on cat ears.
I did not as well.
Alright, ready to go?
We're still in starting soon.
No, not yet. Oh, we're still starting soon. There's the collab screen. Oh gosh, I'm glad that I forgot to put Lethal in. Like, I forgot to turn it on.
Like always, you always forget something.
I always forget something. I had not switched yet, though.
Just don't reach out.
Capture.
I can't even do it until I get in there again.
I'm sorry. What is the cackling that is going on?
Muse, more like a mute, am I right?
I hate that I'm actually laughing at that.
Yo, I love you, Muse. Remember that.
I'm gonna share this. I'm gonna bite.
We're friends. We're friends.
Who are you biting? What?
The next person that gremlins at me, I'm gonna bite. Ooh. This is not an invitation.
Ooh. Oh my god, hold on. Whoop, whoop, whoop. I broke something. I broke it. Can't hear shit.
Oh no.
Here we go. We're good. Right. I switched to the wrong audio.
I got 2 minutes before we switch over.
Same.
God, your PPG looks so good! Oh, I can't wait until I do, like, Jaji's as well.
Oh, hi.
Hi, how are you?
Hi, yo.
God damn it.
Y'all just gremlining off into the distance. Here, get back over here real quick. Yeah, I wanna do a gremlin thing.
Gremlin thing?
Yeah, we're gonna keep it closed, and then I wanna start the stream by jumping off into space.
Okay.
I bet.
Oh, well, we gotta get ourselves.
I love
on
that we have same brain.
We gotta mute ourselves on Discord just in case.
Yeah, I think I've got it muted. I've got, well, don't mute yourself on Discord. Just turn everybody down.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I get the gist of it. Give me one second.
Otherwise your reactive doesn't work. Gosh, that Shiga lip looks so good on that model. Oh
there
my
we
gosh.
Go.
I am much shrinking
better.
Hard.
Got some lip filler.
We're 1 minute away, more like seconds.
Hey,
we are, and I've
music
got Babu's
fucking banging.
Coming.
Of course.
Am I getting hugs and kisses? Hurry up! Hurry, hurry, hurry!
I'm waiting. Oh, Also, Miss, if you hear me, I got confused. I thought you were PSD, but apparently you're CSD. That made this collab a little bit more easier, not gonna lie.
I can't start yet because my child is waiting for hugs and kisses. So give me like 30 seconds.
No worries.
They both are gremlining off in opposite directions. Okay, if I do it now. I'm not muted. There shouldn't be anything muted. I'm worried I have a buzz, though. I'm gonna listen real quick.
So, I was gonna say, why is my body cutting half under a stream? Okay. I remember it's Cuckles PNG.
Just because I didn't want you to take up the entirety of the screen.
Yeah, you're good.
That's all. Hello, Nully. Now, this is how we're gonna start everything.
Kawabunga!
Yeah, I'm already done with this shit. Goodbye.
Okay, bye.
No, oh, no. You caught me off guard.
Luke, okay. User has left your channel.
Oh, no. Away? Howdy, howdy.
Are we in TeamSpeak?
Yeah, no. We're in TeamSpeak now. Yeah.
Absolutely.
Yeah. Okay.
So, one of you. You know what, Cuckle? Why don't you take us on this trip?
Okay. Pulling the lever. I cannot pull the lever.
No introduction.
Only the host right. Can.
Yeah.
No introduction. Yep.
Need no answer.
My mic just shit.
Don't immediately jump, cue? I'm begging you.
I know, we know.
Okay.
Alright, I hope you all are ready.
I'm not.
Absolutely not.
What happens beyond this point? I have no clue.
Yeah.
I am scared.
What is that? What is this? What the fuck is this?
What?
What is this?
I don't like...
What is it?
Oh,
I've never seen this thing before. What is this fucking thing?
Oh, this is my new friend. We're getting soft tacos. Oh! It's so adorable. Are we all about to die horrifying?
I have no clue. Yes. I've never seen this.
Prototax, yeah.
Right, we got a job. Let's go. Okay. Oh.
Don't step on the horseshoe.
Wait, is that a...
Don't step on it. It shoots you in the air.
Oh, it does? Here, I'm stepping on it. Oh, shit!
I fell off a cliff. I'm sorry.
Wait, I'm okay. I'm chilling. Wait, launch me, Scotty. Tap strafe? Aw, oh, fuck. No, no, no. Come here. Come here, fucker. Where you at? You're gonna launch me at the door. Let's go! Look at that. Gaming.
I was wondering why I'm
scared.
Bunga.
Okay.
So the forward yeah. And left are just a roundabout.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's fair.
That's okay. Good to know. Fire exit.
I can.
Let's go test the fire exit, come on!
I can.
It's over here!
There's nothing fucking in here. Oh wait. That's bad. There we go. Got something.
Every time I try, it mutes me.
Oh! How did I-
Thank you guys, I'm afraid to go alone.
Same.
Why am I leading things? I always lead us to certain death, guys.
As if I would not.
What the French toast? Oh, guys, that's mine.
What the fuck? Okay. That's a key, by the way. I grabbed it.
Good. Hey. What the
just
fuck?
Be careful, that's a mine. A sea mine.
Just trying not to die, Jeff. They, so we have it modded out to hell.
Oh my
114
god.
114 mods.
114 mods, yeah.
This 114 mods. Darkness.
I oh no, no, there's no floor. Don't. You're welcome. It's over here. This is the way forward over here. I got it.
I don't know how I just fell. I really don't know how I just fell.
Oh, I just got an axle.
An axle, nice.
I cannot wait for them to encounter the rolling giant. That's gonna be so funny. Nope.
Another mine. Oh, great.
The fuck was that? What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
Me and my chuckle fucks.
Oh god, where'd you go?
Over here, over here.
Oh fuck, that was just a mine. It was just a mine.
Another key.
Another mine.
I don't like mines.
Is this
oh my
mines?
God, and they don't even show up on the scan either.
Are these just being mines?
Go ahead, right ahead.
That is a...
Right here. A symbol. Bonzo bunny box? Okay.
Oh, another mine.
Hello, Phoenix Slayer.
What got my hands full. I got my hands
There's
full.
There's another mine. And yeah, I also have my hands full.
Huh. Okay.
I don't know.
Key.
I already got my hands full.
Wubba lubba lubba, open this door.
Ooh, we're never gonna be able to get out of here.
Yeah.
No.
I'm dead, so.
We're gonna die here.
Yeah.
I'm just dead.
Because I have no idea
fell.
How we got here.
They're on their own.
And we're back with the rich.
We lost Cuckle.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Oh, you're gonna make me hydrate. I'm gonna warn you that I'm hydrating with monster.
Huh?
How many of you had this?
Oh, this is the only one.
Okay. What? I wonder what's even in here.
Do I not believe you?
There's like at least. Okay.
But I understand if you don't.
Those of you in chat that are maybe coming over from Muse and all of them streams, because you're wondering where the fuck happened to me. One, I jumped. I accidentally missed a fucking jump, so I'm dead. I'm also the one that's curated this mod.
I
have
hydrated.
They have there's about 14 different entities, not including the base game ones, that could possibly be in this building right now.
Sometimes.
I am really hoping.
That was a pipe and it scared me.
I am really hoping it is the rolling giant. I think it would be incredibly funny if we started with the rolling giant.
No, we didn't.
Because that thing is terrifying.
We went to the left.
I'm still gonna look.
That's just a mine to the right. That's awesome.
Is that a fucking gnome behind you?
They found the gnome.
A gnomey gnome. It's a gnomey gnome.
Mews,
it's following
us. Are you? Mews?
Gnome is following us.
Oh.
Oh wait, it's following them.
What the fuck are you?
Gnome that just feels lonely. Okay.
As I said, this gnome following
that's
us.
That's a dead end.
That's a dead end.
Hey, bro.
Hey, it's literally a gnome.
Oh. What the?
It disappeared.
What the fuck?
Guys,
go. Where am I?
Oh no.
Where am I?
What is that?
I don't know, but I don't like it. Oh no, that's one of the playtime monsters. Oh no, no, no.
Oh no, they're finding all the little shit.
Okay, we're here.
You stay your happy ass over there, you little weirdo.
Pesky's not dealing with
here.
This fucking shit. Oh my god. Where the
five
fuck
minutes
did...
Time, yeah.
Where did Muse go? Where the fuck did Muse go? Please miss.
Dead.
Oh my god, the back rooms!
No! 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 No!
She's in the back
Why
rooms!
Are we in the back
She's
rooms?
In the back rooms!
No!
She's in the back rooms! I didn't know Jack added this back!
Oh my god. Cockle, I hate you.
Don't hate the player, hate the game! Oh my god, I'm crying laughing. Oh my goodness. Why is there a crab in the bell? Why is there a crab in the bell? Dude, what?
I couldn't even die peacefully?
No.
You had to put me in so I have a phobia of?
What? I didn't know you had a phobia of this! You could have mentioned that!
Oh god. Please let me just die.
I just want to expire is insane.
I didn't know she had a phobia of this!
Oh, gods.
We are going, oh shit.
What?
Highly rec-
What is- yeah. Okay.
What is that?
I would rather not encounter that guy.
Oh. It's okay. It's getting
it's a next
bright.
Spot. It's a next
bright?
Spot. It's a next spot.
Don't want to die.
Come on, you just gotta find the exit music. That's all the good. That's all you gotta do. Just hug the sides. All you have to do is just hug the sides. What was that? What was that?
I'm so fucking moving not.
Yeah, we are.
Folks, I don't know. He's a highfalutin, rootin', tootin' son of a gun from California, ragtime cowboy Joe.
I wasn't supposed to play this until Spookfest.
What?
Guys, just let me die. Let me die already.
Yeah, this is a great start for you. Dude, I hope her chat is absolutely eating that shit up.
Oh.
Oh my god, it can cross gaps. Oh god. I hate that.
It just climbed.
I give up.
You give up?
Oh my god.
Hold on. I need to.
I'm gonna look at my feetsies so there's less flashings. The back rooms? Anything related to back rooms. God, something's coming. Anything related to back rooms. Yep, I'm gonna die. The back rooms scare the bejesus out of me because genuinely. The back rooms scare. Oh, hold up. Let me yell at Nightbot. I don't believe in me. I don't believe in me.
Oh my goodness. I had no idea. I thought he got rid of this. Wait, what? They still didn't get out. Oh no, they still didn't get out.
Oh my god, it's so much faster.
Why is it red? I've never seen it do that.
Ow! Ow, it bit my ass!
Oh fuck, that's a dead end. Oh fuck.
But you got this.
Woo!
I'm taking you out with me.
No!
So Muse is Muse is in the back rooms.
We can see that, but how the fuck do you die? It's a question.
I missed a jump.
Oh. Okay.
I died in the most sad way. I had no idea she had a phobia of the back rooms. I didn't even know this was in here. I thought Jack got rid of this like months ago.
Well, I saw the mod files.
I thought he got rid of it.
What's the back rooms?
She's got this. So if you want to know the trick, do you want to know the trick to this mod, this one specifically?
Please tell me.
You hug the walls.
Yeah, we just hug
you literally.
The wall.
Yeah, you see just that? Hug the walls on the outer edge, and the door will always be there.
Oh no!
It's never gonna be on the inside.
But that's the entity, right?
Yeah, there is an entity. There used to not be one.
Oh fuck!
Views, I'm so sorry. I thought Jack got rid of that months ago.
Because
I have not seen that mod active in this mod pack for literally like 3 months.
You don't. I. Oh.
We can disable it. We can disable it.
Please.
Yeah. We can disable it. We can disable it. Okay. Let's go. Everybody go disable it.
As well? Yeah.
You good? You alright?
No, I have a phobia of the back rooms.
Yeah, I overheard it just barely.
Okay, which mod is it?
It should just be labeled back rooms. You'll have to reload your game.
Perfectly fine.
Let's see. Where is it called? I'm looking. Let's see.
Mod thing.
Where is it? Back rooms. Yep, there it is. There you go. Disabled.
And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain.
Collab, because I have backrooms escaped together on docket.
Oh no.
I'll state my case, of which
I'm crying.
Certain.
Oh, I'm crying.
What a start.
I've lived a life that's full.
I am solving.
Okay, let's reload the game.
Ubaltera. Okay.
Yeah.
Yes, please hold my hands. I look adorable, guys. Look at how cute I am. You know what? I don't want this one.
Okay.
So, I'll fucking hang dildos if I think I don't want to as ornaments.
Pico Cod, thank you, thank you. And that is a bot. I'm good. I am not dealing with that shit. Let me go back in the mod. This should be good now. This motherfucker added... He must have just added this in the last one. Because I have not seen that mod in ages. Okay. Let me reload the game real quick. Reloading the game. I had no clue. I should have looked in this, but at the same time, I don't think I would have ever known that. So it's, you know, not really much I can do there other than just disable it. I had no clue it was even there. So, not really much I can do there. There you go. Okay. Let's go ahead, play.
What all is going on? I sent you invites.
Are we all good? Everybody get it going?
Okay.
Where the fuck? Where did all these come from? Oh, I forgot he has.
Oh, I got raided. That's very loud. Thank you, Corvus.
Hey.
Welcome. That was insanely loud. I need to edit that. Hold on, I need to yell at someone.
I was
Bird Boy, get your feathered booty in here.
Where am I going?
Your mom's house.
Into the game. Into the game.
What game? What am I doing?
Lethal, you bitch.
Yeah. You don't have a choice.
What the fuck?
Yes. Absolutely not.
Oh, you can change.
Oh, just hold up.
This is all like the different skins.
Oh, I see. Wait, so am I Blank from Ruby?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, you can change the pages of it using BNN.
Gotcha. Hey, sweetheart. Yeah, no, you're okay. You're okay. 100% okay.
Wait, what were the buttons to change the pages?
B and N.
Oh, there we go. Nice, thank you.
Yeah, there's a crap ton of them in here.
I got TDs.
Either way, we can run with boys. You're okay. Hey, there's no need to apologize. You were perfectly fine. Okay?
Yo mama.
You are A-okay. No matter what. I was about to be like, nah, we're done. Nah, like that. Is it gonna be easier to just be quiet, watch a stream, or do you need to like go lay down or something?
Oh, I can't hear Pesky.
Yeah. You're okay.
You're good.
Hey, I'm on. Be right back. I'm on. Be right back. You're okay, but I'm on. Be right back. Everything is okay. There is nothing wrong with needing to take a moment, okay? Mm-hmm. Especially since y'all heard me, like, doing the shaky breathing, like, oh, please just kill me now, please. Please, I'm begging you to kill me. I was, like, looking at my feet, like, I don't even want to see what's going to get my booty. Nah, that scared the fuck out of me. But...
You know, shit, Sherlock.
Cool.
Give me 1 second, I'll be going to the bathroom.
Yeah, we'll take a tiny break. I need some more.
You can hear still me through the game.
Corvus. Corvus, do you want
to? Oh.
Text.
Oh, I thought I fell.
I need to shrink your booty down. Put you in front of me. Ah. Oh, we won. I'm sorry. We won with the whole we're not gonna let you bully someone for no reason. That's all I gotta say. Do not bully people. Do not lie about people. Do not attack people. I'm so happy I could stand by somebody today. Even though I panic attacked. That is what I needed. Knowing that the whole thing is going to be safe. Hey, Corvus. Are you just going to be the lucky bird tonight? Absolutely. Do you want to hang out in VC and not join in game for 20 minutes? Or do you want to join in game? Hold on. I need to... So I need to we're gonna go ahead and put this so it's like on the live thing. I am so proud of you. I am so proud of you. In the last few days, I got to gremlin people over to Pesky, get her a bunch of fun. I have been able to see you just explode into like loving streaming.
I am
currently bragging on people and complimenting people, but most of all, I am so proud of you. I am. Really, really am. You've done so good. And we are going back to live because we're about to go gremlin back in.
Booga booga.
Booga booga. All right, I booga, need booga. To check. Do we only have, Zealous and we have you, correct?
Mm-hmm. Yes, question mark.
Okay.
Shutter.
Alert. Closing alert. Ooh. Opening the ship's shutters.
Hey, what are the emotes?
Hmm?
What are the emotes?
The emotes?
The disabled. The disabled.
Yeah, they're disabled.
Weeb.
I have no idea what it looked like. Is there a way you can look at your skin?
I don't think so. I think if somebody else puts it on, then that's really the only way.
There is a third person mod, so there's that.
You can also change the different pages on it by pressing B and N. Whenever you look at it.
Yeah. Do this. Okay. Are we ready to go off into the unknown?
I'm ready if you are.
You're not ready?
Oh, I'm scared.
We're doing it anyway.
Closing the ship's shutters.
Yeah, apologies for that. Apologies for that on a real note, though. I had no clue.
Yeah. No, that's perfectly fine. That's perfectly fine. If I had looked through it as thoroughly as I could have been like, hey.
Mm-hmm.
But, genuinely, that was terrifying.
Yeah, because the last time I ever saw that mod, it was discontinued because it didn't go with the newest update. And so it just never really appeared for like probably a solid 3 months. That was the first time I had saw it in those 3 months, so I just probably just didn't see it, honestly.
All right.
And I dance, and I dance. Cat. I'm a kitty cat. Why is the sun red?
Yes.
Okay, we're over here.
Anyways, first run, let's go. First game.
New game.
First
got
game,
it.
Let's go.
Good.
Ooh, door.
This door?
Door? There is
door.
A company
wait,
box.
It's
my
a
hands are now
box.
Full.
You deserve it.
I am taking it.
I found.
No.
I found a mask. Oh no. No, never mind. That's not a mask. That's
absolutely not. No.
What?
No.
What?
No. Go fuck yourself.
What was
it?
It
was a child laughter thing. What?
What? Wait, hold on. I'm going back in there. I'm going back
laughter.
In there. Hold on. I'm going back in there. What is it? Wait, come with me. What are you talking about?
I heard children laughing.
Children
like
laughing.
Like a child laughing or like a doll laughing over here.
I didn't
like
hear
over
it.
Here, maybe?
Oh, it's probably just over like here. An item then. Where is it?
Maybe down there. I don't know. I heard it down here somewhere.
I'm not hearing or seeing anything.
No. What the fuck was that sound?
What's that sound?
Yes, my darling.
Wait, maybe there's a door over here? No?
Which one? It's fine. I got it. I'll show you.
Maybe it's back this way?
Maybe. Don't make me parkour. I will fail. Oh, God.
Now you got this. I believe. Sila, you had that.
You got this. Hey. Yeah.
I'm really interested to see what that was now. I'm very curious.
I'm so scared.
We are big
chilling. See, chat heard it. Chat heard it.
Chat, you didn't hear anything.
Oh my god, that's you. I thought you fell off for a second.
I thought I fell off for a second too. Hey guys, I'm leaving. Bye.
No, no. Oh my fucking god.
I'm so scared.
I found a
I'm
dog.
I'm scared as well.
Hello?
What the fuck is in here?
It is.
Maybe there's some this way?
I mean, when I was just pesky, I grabbed a bell and it was a crab.
Well, this vent is open.
Is that a lap?
Oh god, no.
By any chance, is anybody scared of big machines?
Big machines?
Big scary machines, yes.
Are we scared of the scary things? Yes.
No. Of machines. Like literal robots.
Nah.
Why do you ask?
Nothing.
Oh, you mean the giant ones outside?
No.
Oh.
It's a different one. It's the fridge.
Oh, I don't know.
The fridge. The fridge. That's all you will need to know. Trust me, you will know when you see the fridge. Oh.
What is that?
I know what that is. You guys can have fun.
No.
You can have fun with that, buddy. Nope, you can have a lot of fun with that.
No.
You have a lot of fun with that.
I know what that is.
Okay, oh, it has appeared. Okay. It is here. It is encroaching on the territory.
What the fuck
is
that?
It is encroaching on the territory. It is encroaching. It is encroaching. It is encroaching. You are trapping us. It is encroaching. It is encroaching. It is encroaching.
What the fuck is that?
You need to run. We need to run. We need to run. If you can come to me, we can get the way out. Probably.
Oh, we're gonna die.
No, you're not. Come to me. Come to me. Come to me.
Whoa.
Bye. I'm gonna die.
Wait, what? Oh shit! Oh shit! Nope, I'm too good. Nope, too good. Fucker. Oh my god, that pole just jump scared me. Oh shit! No! No, I need to get out. I need to get out. I need to get out. Oh, I am God! Oh my goodness. Holy shit. That was the pinata, folks. You will find out what that does at a different time. I do not have time to go back in there. I am sorry. I'm sorry to whoever I left in there. You are dead. I will not be coming back. What is that thing? I actually really want to know what that is. But I'm also afraid to know what it does. Alright. Okay, we got these two. Oh shit, come on. Give me my stamina back, let's go. There we go. How much does my cost actually? 100 off of that? Okay. Alright, is anybody alive? He's definitely dead. She's definitely dead. Okay. How much is left in there? I'm going back in. I am going back. Actually, nah. We gotta guarantee at least some money. Especially when those two are in there. That was not something I was prepared to turn and see and turn the corner and see. If I would have taken three more steps, I would have been dead. That's actually insane. Welcome to Lethal Company, everybody. welcome to this madhouse that I have made. Hope you enjoy.
I'm in Tenow.
Hello.
Welcome to the forest.
Excuse me.
So?
Alert.
What'd you think?
Opening the ship's shutters.
Can we get the mod for buy shotgun? So I can
ooh,
use it on you.
On me?
Yes.
Ooh.
Yes.
It's tempting.
Closing the ship's shutters.
I'll think about it.
Alert.
Oh, it's opening stormy. What else do we got? Let's see. Moons. Let's go shrimps. Or no, let's
Shall
go.
We?
Let's go. Bow.
Oh. That alert. Is that is cuckle.
Hello.
Alert.
It's a very temporary
to
one to be now.
A little thing over.
Let's see.
Yes.
Yeah, we're gonna go bow. You ready to go?
What I'm moving some
no.
PNGs around. Give me
no,
just 2 seconds.
No.
Luigi.
I said no.
Well, I hate to tell you, but too bad.
What do you mean too bad?
Expanding.
We're gonna go.
Aww.
We're going back in.
Let's do it. Oh, I'm so scared, y'all. That'd be great.
It's funny because I was literally talking to myself while I was dead in the last one, and I said, I really hope we encounter the rolling giant. That was the rolling giant.
Yo.
Yeah, I saw the name.
Well, I no longer like you.
You know, it
can't
wouldn't be the first time.
That. What was that?
What was what? Wait, what are you talking about?
What was what? I heard an owl.
Don't
that's
gaslight
it.
Me. Don't gaslight me.
I literally just heard an owl.
That was laughter.
That was no. You're actually right, unironically you were just hearing something at that point. That is not here. Yeah, no, that is not here. I'm gonna go fire exit actually.
All right. Oh, it's the mine, right? The new update.
Yep.
Okay, fuck the bit. Baby, just screw that baby. Oh, wait, it's not the
that too?
Mines.
Ooh, toilet paper. Gonna need this for later.
Okay, wipe your ass.
Hmm? I wonder if I can't wipe my ass. Oh, I can't. Oh, there's no interact.
Where's Muse?
It's a gnome! That's what the noise was!
Oh, it's the gnome?
It's a motherfucking gnome!
Okay, she got
out. Oh, that was great.
Oh, fuck
my life. That is so funny. Hey, bottles.
That's a mine. Ooh, bottles.
Where?
Not the bottles. That's... No, I heard the sound of the mine.
Oh, we got a locked door. Okay, so we might have to go through main entrance unless we get a key.
Alright.
Oh, wait, no. This is open. Oh, that's the mine.
Okay.
I am not touching that.
Well, we don't get to see a fucking rolling jet. Oh, that's a sea mine.
What
oh,
the fuck mod did he add to put those in?
I got a key, by the way.
Okay, yeah, we can go back. We can explore this later.
Mine.
We got it. I'm gonna quickly put these outside.
Alright.
Alright,
let's go.
We should be good to go. I think it was down this way, right? Yeah, up here. I think.
What's it around here?
Oh, wait. No, but there is a cash register. Yeah, no, I'm putting this outside right now.
Alright.
Cash registers are worth a shit ton.
Mm-hmm. Yes, sir. Also, Muse went back to the ship, by the way.
Wait, is she back in the ship?
Huh.
Oh, wait, she collected the gnome. Okay.
Yes.
There you go. Okay. I think it was actually down this way.
Yes.
Down this way, down here, right? Yeah, right here.
Yes. There we go.
Hello.
That's definitely fake.
Yes.
That's for sure fake. And we got another key. For sure. All right, I guess we know where we're going next. Over here.
I'm scared now.
Nah, we're chilling. We've been chilling. The fucking sound those things make is so eerie.
Beep, 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 beep.
Door. What does the door bring approaching to us? Nothing. This was a fucking dead end. Awesome. Love this shit.
Oh, I found this.
Uh-oh. Air horn? There you go. Take this. I just need stuff.
I heard.
Oh, remote.
I think I heard something.
I think you're tripping.
Okay.
For sure. Probably. Hopefully.
Wait, is this the main entrance? This is the main entrance.
Oh, this is the main entrance. Oh.
All right.
Okay. I'm gonna keep going.
Hello.
Oh, I gotta. Oh.
What?
Is anyone afraid of the Slenderman?
Me? Wait, no. I hear something. No, fuck you.
I'll be honest with you, nope. He does fucking nothing.
I'm scared.
I'm gonna keep it a bug with you. Me. How badly? Like, phobia badly?
Maybe.
Okay, well then we'll have to turn it off at some point.
What the fuck is that sound?
What sound?
What is that?
Wait, what the fuck is it? I actually don't know what that is. Oh wait, is that the redwood?
The fuck is a redwood?
Where's the redwood? Oh yeah, it's a redwood. See him?
Wood.
You see him? Hold on, let's get it closer. Hold on. Right here.
What the fuck?
Yeah, it's natural habitat. Don't get too close to him, he'll step on you.
I can see that.
Yeah, that's the redwood.
Huh.
Uh-oh. What is happening? Why is the door closed? Why is the door closed?
Oh my fucking god.
Hey, look what we found, Muse. Have fun.
What's that?
I'm gonna go back out.
A great friend. That is scary. Let me tell you that.
He doesn't hurt you.
Only if he steps on you.
Only if you get in his way. Morning, good morning, rise and shine. Today. Oh, that's the wrong lyric. I'm going back in. I'm hearing something, but I don't know what it is. Are they not coming back? It's alright, I need to start going back anyways.
I can hear it because
I'm that early?
Oh fuck.
What?
Is that fucking fox here? Yeah, it is, a little shithead.
That's why we put this up. It's be get in here.
Oh, close is it door. Actually? Oh, okay.
Yeah.
We can go now.
I saw Slenderman. I saw Slenderman. That's all I'm gonna say.
Oh yeah?
Yep.
Yeah. He likes to hang around.
Oh. Oh. My little heart can't take it anymore. The fuck is that sound?
Actually been,
wait, what the fuck is that?
I hadn't actually been like upgraded until this month. Shutters.
Oh really?
Yeah, I don't know why you decided to install 500 fucking mods on this shit.
114, had the least thank fun. You.
Had the least fun.
You had the least fun. Yeah. Fair. Alright, we gotta go now. We gotta go to wherever.
Let me just fucking know. Thank you. You have 2 days left. Oh yeah, we need to go to the company. You can use the terminal to route the autopilot to the company building. Company.
Yeah, we made it.
There we go. See, look, we're in 1 day. We got that.
Got it.
Opening the shutters.
Fully believe it.
I'm still scared.
We're good.
I'm still scared.
Closing the ship's shutters.
Fuck this game.
Yeah, hey, fuck by the way. Mm-hmm. The way. Yeah, it wasn't just me hearing stuff or being crazy.
What?
It was the ghost girl.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Bro. Bro.
It's not the ghost girl.
Do not gaslight me.
I know it's not the ghost girl.
I will cry.
It's someone else.
Oh no.
You know how to play patty cake, right? I'm sorry, not patty cake. You know how to play Simon Says, right?
Hot potato?
No, Simon Says, right? Genuine question.
Very upset right now.
Come with me, as you can see, in this world of your imagination.
Oh, hold on, we need to take this.
Please sell the Sunderman pages.
Flash radar?
And the remote, should I
sell it? Can you sell the page?
No.
Yeah, it says $95.
Oh shit, it's actually worth some? Oh fuck.
Yeah. Also, the remote.
There's no. Hey!
Hmm. What?
What?
Inky. What?
Flicking the lights. The lights flickered.
Oh, because it was me. I was using the remote.
Alright, let's see. Save the money you get through.
Tutu.
There it is. Alright.
Nice.
Let's see. What moon do we want to go to? Which one can we go to?
A shotgun.
Let's go offense.
Alright.
Offense. Con. Oh wait, I need to pull the lever.
Oh, Corvus said he was hopping out for a minute. That's okay. Where he went, Nelly.
Alright. I mean, I had the music because I thought he was gonna join the game.
Yes, I am.
Oh, he will. He's taking a small break first.
Ah,
okay.
Can someone like screenshot me what I look like?
Yeah.
A hot anime waifu.
Oh crap! Fucking quota got on my screen. Hold on. Now the new profit quota got me on my screen. Thank you. Jesus Christ. I cannot win today. Apparently.
Oh boy.
Except in Apex, baby.
I'm still expecting the back rooms, and I have.
Oh no! That is completely gone. You do not have to worry about anything. This is currently what you look like. What? I just saw your message. What is this hell? I just saw it.
Oh god! Oh, that's a lot of Tibby. It's a whole lot of Tibby.
It's a little bit.
I love it.
A little bit of Tibby.
Just a little bit. That's a lot. That's only a little bit of clothing.
Offense.
We're not buying items.
I mean, we can if you want. What do you feel about buying?
Opening the ship.
I don't think we buy a shotgun. Store? What's in the store actually? I haven't looked at this in ages.
If you can, go ahead and get us a teleport or for it.
Inverse or regular? Yeah. I always forget.
Inverse would be fun to get in there,
mm-hmm.
But teleport it. Can somebody be in here and they can save you from monsters?
Hmm. Yeah, let's do the regular one.
Yeah. Which means Jaju can stay in here and save us.
Yay.
That also means Jaju is more likely to get haunted.
Fuck.
All right, there you go.
Nah, it'll be fine.
All right, we got it.
There you go. There we go.
Okay. Whee! Are you ready to go?
Absolutely.
Let's go. Water. Send that shit.
The ship's shutters.
I can see
cameras. Alert. Nice.
Ooh. All right. Let's fucking send it.
So I'm staying behind.
Oh,
them?
It's eclipse, by the way.
Oh.
Yeah. I didn't even look. It's eclipse, so be careful.
Why?
I didn't notice.
I...
Oh, enjoy. That's a redwood.
Just enjoy.
What?
He's a redwood. Shit. We need to get inside real quick. You back up for a second. Big man's one through. Average New Yorker right here.
Whoa.
Me when I'm in Times Square. Is he gonna like fuck off? Okay, I'm going backside. Let's go.
Wait, am I accompanying you guys?
No, you're staying.
No,
you're
you
staying.
Go ahead and stay in. Oh god, it thumped me.
Oh.
Oh, it wants Jaju.
Hey, there's another thing over there. Look at that over to your right. You see it? Don't know where this thing is going.
There.
Okay.
We're not doing that. We're leaving. We're leaving.
No. Game plan. So the redwood is actually a friendly dude. He goes and eats the other things. That's why it looked like he ran at you. Because he actually goes and eats the dogs and shit.
Yeah, he sounded like a big ass red dog. I was like, that's a fucking worm.
You know, if you look, he's literally look right now. He's grabbing one of the dogs and he's eating them.
I always knew big men were my friends.
Good thing I'm 6'4".
Oh my god.
Hell yeah. Alright, be on the tip.
Now,
will it eat the T-Rex?
That one I have no clue about, I'll be honest. We should be safe.
Bro, I'm
safe,
almost dead.
But no, we win these. We win our ones. Shithead!
What is this?
We give it something. Oh no.
What the fuck is this? A coat?
Huh? What? We're just taking a stop at the local hospital. You haven't done your checkup, have you? Or is this a psych ward?
Oh. What do we do with him?
Nothing. He just stands there.
Oh.
He looks creepy.
Okay.
Hey, turn around.
That was the noise!
I may or may not have known that. Oh, oh shit! I just almost ran into that. Holy fuck! Oh my god, I almost just took my own life. Jesus.
Oh boy.
Okay.
Whew. So it's not like a motorized turret that's rolling around in here.
What?
Yes, it is.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
Hmm.
It's a turret on a Roomba.
Oh. Hello, little guy. Oh fuck.
I saw the turret and the monster. That's why I TP'd you.
Where is she? Oh no.
Alive?
She's by herself.
You're good.
Oh wait, did it put you outside? That's very weird.
Wait, outside?
Yeah, I think you and Muse, you were placed outside when you teleported, right?
No, that was placed
very
in
weird. Oh, okay. Alright, I'm going back in.
Alright.
Okay.
Baby.
Yeah, I can't
see. Whole lot of shaking going on.
Oh, you got a thingy on your butt. That thingy right there.
That thingy? That thingy can fuck off. Oh, it's just a constant dog just sliding.
No.
I'm just gonna like leave before he realizes we're actually here and he's not just freaking out.
Mm-hmm. Where is that fucking T-Rex, bro?
Oh, it's dead! Right there! Oh fuck, I just fell. Go on without me! I forgot it does that.
Oh no.
I forgot it does that. What the dog doing?
Did they both die?
Yeah, but that,
okay,
it's beautiful.
Did you see the picture
I'm
of that dog?
Fucking pain.
Did you? I forgot that what happens when you die.
That was beautiful.
Dog.
Whoa, that's just panties.
Oh,
whoa.
Chachu.
Chachu. Bro.
Stop it. got caught keyboard. Using a mechanical keyboard.
So real though. I do have one.
Not gonna Save. Lie, I heard the vine boom bounce on my screen.
Oh wait, that goes in your screen too? I didn't know that!
That scared me. That scared
boom.
Me.
Boom.
And I see both of your bodies not moving, I'm like, oh no. It may be assumption dogs.
Oh my god.
I forgot about that. Holy
oh
shit,
my
I
god.
Forgot about that. Okay.
Did we get anything?
No, we barely got
no.
inside.
Sounds let's like check. One of my first dates, but
I wish I would know.
I'm sorry.
I don't know. I don't know what a date is like. Anyways, I'm going to
no,
choose
okay.
the moon.
I know where you're from. I understand.
Oh trust yeah, me. No, it's so
Everybody's
many.
Everybody's your cousin. If they're not your cousin, then
that
are
it's
drugs.
Like the same like white woman number five, and it's just like
yes.
It's like please, can we sprinkle in some variety?
Are we talking about
can
Alabama?
We, can I like?
Pretty
no,
close.
Okay, so he okay. and I are actually from, like, he and I are actually from two places that are super, super close together.
Yeah.
Like, we oh, know okay. the towns each other are from.
Yeah.
Like, so Alabama. I've probably, like, I would not be surprised if you and I have met.
Oh, yeah, no, I would not be surprised.
But, like, it's funny because the area it's from is so unbelievable shit. And
mm-hmm.
it's so shit. Only people from that area can understand.
Yeah, it's terrible.
It's so
lots
bad.
Of meth. Anyways, let's pull this. Pull, let's pull this. Let's pull this lever.
Open your ship's shutters.
That's bad.
Would you believe that they actually don't? Would you believe that they actually don't teach children where I'm at right now about not opening coolers?
What? Huh. Yeah. It'd be some like DARE program shit. What? Do they not have the DARE program?
No, what? They don't have anything like that. The DARE program, I think, was discontinued because all it did was make people do drugs more. Because they're like, oh, I didn't know that drug existed.
All right.
It backfired.
Should I join you guys or stay?
Yeah.
Come with us. Yeah. It's only when it's eclipse that you should stay back.
Okay.
Yeah.
Got it.
Now we should be chilling. Why are there pikes? Okay.
I have worries. What is that on the pike?
That's a lethal company worker head.
Yeah.
Oh,
that's one of our heads.
I can see we're very welcome here.
Very. Clearly.
Yes. Very. Just like Alabama.
Guys, I'm trying to belch in your ears.
Alright, let's go.
If this is the psych ward,
I would not be surprised.
I saw the pitch, your camera's footage, I was like, what the fuck?
Yeah, no, it's just make sure not to touch any instruments, because they might have syphilis. So just don't touch those and you should be fine.
Wait, what?
Oh, hey, my childhood.
I'm just gonna, okay, wow.
People don't believe me, but it's not that. We got warned. We got warned at like 12 years old. Don't touch things that aren't yours, because you might get
stolen.
Wow. We're going straight ahead, boys. What's this? I took a turn.
Oh, it's, yes, it's a reactor.
Out. Oh, we're you out. Motherfucker.
Oh, I'm gonna stay. Oh shit, there's a fuck ton of shit in here.
If I saved the best for last, then I wouldn't have baboos. That's intimidating.
What's intimidating?
Shh.
I just put my ass to it.
You just put your ass to it?
I just put my ass to the pike and it didn't go through. I'm very disappointed.
I absolutely ass-dragged down the cliff.
Because I have a surprise for you.
Whoa!
I don't think I'm gonna like
it. Are you ready?
Hold on.
Look. The plushie.
Oh my god, I love it!
We have a key.
We can't sell it. It's mine now. It's a bunker spider. It's mine.
It's yours.
Alright. Minecraft spider sounds? Cool.
Yeah.
I'm so happy you don't understand. I'm like teared up. I'm gonna cry! I need one of these in real life!
I don't know if they sell them. They might though. You might be able to find someone on Etsy that does it.
I'm gonna cry.
I'm going back
inside.
This is my
life now. I
protect the spider. Okay. Leave it be. Do not let it see the horrors of war.
Should I come with
this? I thought
you're
saying don't let it see the horrors, and I'm like, I'm right here.
I mean, since
okay, he's gonna handle the teleporter.
Okay.
He just wants to play with my spider.
Yeah, he just wants to play with the spider.
Oh my gosh, I'm kidding you not. I picked up the spider. So I have a really weird thing that everybody makes fun of me for. If I have something that's tiny or cute, I literally start crying.
It wouldn't be the first time I've seen somebody do that. So
yeah,
I understand.
I genuinely
it.
Just
yeah.
start like sobbing. So I'm like tears streaming down my face right now, and it's such such a look. It's such a choice.
It's a vibe.
It's a vibe.
It's a vibe, an atmosphere, if you will. See, I'm not entirely trying to make you piss your pants.
Yeah. Oh, hey, I got a question.
Oh. What's up?
Casey's Taco Pizza.
Ooh, it's gas. It's gas.
I'm so good.
I heard the
one.
Name Casey's. I was like, there's no shot.
Casey's
oh,
Taco
my God.
Pizza.
The breakfast pizza, though.
Yeah.
The breakfast pizza is so good. Bacon, egg, and cheese breakfast pizza.
I want to go back specifically so I can go get a taco pizza. Because when I was up with my aunts, where I told you I lived the second time.
Yeah.
We got that like every couple of days, and it's like I had to go for runs every day specifically so I wouldn't gain weight.
But it's so worth it.
It's
so worth the pain. Especially when they put a shit ton of sauce on it. I think it's a mine.
Hey, what's that noise?
I just gotta have a filter. Cigarette. Sorry, I'm listening to like 90s music, or like fucking 50s music. Ooh! Look. Look at it.
Hey, there's something going on. Can we go back?
Yeah.
We got a bunch.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go back. Ah! Ah! That is Foxy. That is Foxy. That is Foxy from Fire. Oh, shit!
I'm like, we should go. We should go. We should go.
Oh, well. Not going back in.
There's no
I was not ready for
I was not ready for Foxy from Five Nights at Freddy's to appear in my rectum. Oh my god. We don't tell Jaju.
No, we don't. But the fact it ran.
Dude, the fact it ran past me and straight to you is so funny.
Yes.
Bro said,
well,
"Fuck this,
no.
dude. I need her."
You know.
Opening the ship's shutter.
Oh, it's hilarious.
You know what we still have though.
We made friends.
We still have him.
I mean, I saw it through the camera. It's just I didn't know what the fuck was it.
You'll find out.
It's okay.
In fact, how about you come with us next time?
Yeah, come with us.
We're not doing it while it's on Eclipse, though.
I mean, at least I saved the plushie, at least.
Yes.
You're welcome.
I'm so happy. Crying again. I gotta say, I'm gonna say, because like, people over here watching this crazy stuff. I ended up having, was that a fight? We'll all go in the first time.
Yeah.
Was that under Freddy?
No.
No, it was not.
No, it was not.
Y'all gaslighting me. Fuck you.
No, it was not Nightmare Freddy.
Oh, the dildo.
Hey, how you doing?
My friend!
Wait, what are those three? Like, what?
Oh, no, these things are cool, actually.
Oh, Peter from, whatchamacallit?
Yeah.
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 That's horseshoe great. Crab.
Whoa.
Satisfying noise.
Boom.
So, do you guys know what these things do?
No.
At all?
No.
Okay. So if we see a bracken, you'll find out.
Does it save you?
No. Yeah, it looks at the bracken and the coil heads for you.
Oh.
Yeah.
Nice.
Okay.
Make a wish. Make a wish, everybody.
It's mine now.
No, you have to make a fucking wish.
No.
Make a wish.
I'm fucking.
What the fuck is this
what the
thing?
Fuck?
That thing just suicide bomb us?
It did!
It hurt me.
Fucking cunt!
I might have accidentally squeezed it fully.
Oh.
It told me I was a monster.
Eat the cake.
How do I do that?
Right click. Or left click. One or the other. She's short now. Point laugh.
I need a picture.
Yeah, I got you. Hold up. Oh my god.
I was gonna say real height right here. 5 foot.
Canonical height. Canonical height.
I need you guys to go post that in the Discord.
Look, it's canonical height. Although, yeah, let me post it.
Okay, let's go!
I'll post it a little bit. Canonical height. Canonical height, ladies and gentlemen.
Just listen to the babbling on my tits.
The what?
The babbling.
Hello, hello. Let me see who that is. I don't know why I'm getting double alert.
Well, we have a Bracken.
Yes.
Oh, hello, temporal dear.
But we have our peepers.
We do have our peepers.
I have toilet paper. Can someone take me back? I can't see.
What do you mean you can't see? Here, just follow me, follow me, follow me. Wait, you can't see?
I'm too small. Yes, I'm too small.
What the?
What? Oh, shit.
Oh, that's not a Roomba.
That's not a cool Roomba.
Why are you humping my head?
Hold on, wait.
Oh my
one
god!
Time, one at a time, one at a time.
Yeah.
Look, keep going.
My head.
Keep going.
Keep going.
Oh shit. I forgot. Okay. Oh no, the flyers are trying to get it. Okay, wait. No shit. The flyers. When it starts flapping on your head. Oh shit! Oh fuck! Hi! What the fuck is that? You can't see it, but there's a shark behind us.
A bruise? And a giant?
I'm probably dead. Why is there a shark here? Up, up, and away! Oh shit. Oh fuck.
Is Jaju dead?
Hold on, I'm flying right now. Look at me. I'm currently flying. Never mind. Do we make quota? Okay, we made quota. Thank goodness.
Yeah. Oh, I just learned
what
that
What the fuck was the shark there for?
I have no idea, but...
Closing the ship.
Like,
shutters.
I don't know what just happened.
Apparently, I
was the laziest employee, but I also sustained the most injuries, and that makes a lot of sense.
I got bored.
Welcome back, Jaju. How was your trip inside?
What did the organs feel like?
Not great. I got bored. Bad.
What's an organ?
Organ. The organ.
I saw the shark as well. Called
it is
Bruce,
indeed company time.
Bruce. Do we have to sell the spider?
Let's sell everything but the spider and see if we can. If we don't have to sacrifice it.
But did y'all not hear me screaming about the giant eating me?
I think I did. I was too busy trying to focus on the floating shark in the woods.
I literally I had like a good like 8th of my screen available. Toilet paper. And I somehow made it back, so I didn't see a lot of
not screen,
before.
hearing.
Oh no, I'm deaf.
Okay, should be good. I'll just sell everything.
This is my stress relief. I want to know what the boss does with the toilet paper.
Eats it.
I think this isn't even something he pays for. I think this is just something he goes out to have us get for delivery.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Because he's too lazy to go get it from like fucking Walmart.
Oh, you know what makes me sad is when there's a cat and then you sell it.
Oh, like Maxwell?
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yep.
Am I still small? I don't think I am.
No, you're fine now.
Yay!
Okay, there we go.
Let's see. How much is that? 208. Fuck!
We might have to sell
what
the spider.
What else? No, we're missing something else.
We have a key.
There's no way a key is worth that much.
Nope, I don't think you can sell keys.
Okay.
You cannot sell keys.
How much is the spider? The spider is 44. We have to get rid of the spider. I'm sorry.
Goodbye.
We can find another one.
Take me.
No, no.
Now that is dedication.
Yes. But will we lose money is the question?
We will lose $2.
Okay.
I think. Or 10. That, but, wait. Oh boy. Oh wait. Oh wait. Hold on. We'll find out in a second. Probably. Is it not going? There we go.
There we go.
Come on. Oh no.
Either you motherfucker.
Oh no.
There we go.
Oh no. No, I think it's 5. I think it's 5. I think we should be fine.
We think. Alright, let's go.
We should be good. I'm actually upset we had to sell it. We got this.
Hope and pray. Come on.
I think we win this.
Come on, get the chopper.
Alert. Closing the ship's shutters.
I'm praying that didn't fuck us over.
Please. Please. We fucked. We're fucked.
Oh no.
Alert.
Fuck. Oh no, no, we reached the quota. We reached the quota. Okay.
Huh. Okay.
Oh.
Okay.
Fuck all of you.
Okay. We need to lock it the fuck in for this
Bye.
Next one. Oh shit. She is not happy. She is considering.
I'm sorry, you made me get away with it.
I'm sorry.
I'm trying. I am attempting. The gods above do not let me.
Wait, we can go to the labs?
Wait, what do you mean the labs?
We can go to the labs.
Oh.
Alright, I'll play one more and that's it for me for tonight.
Okay, hold on, guys.
Goodbye.
It's 400. Shit, we can't go there.
We're too poor. We're too poor, boy.
Let's look. Wee. Can we go to dying? No, it's 600. Fuck. Okay, moons. I'm
so sad about the spiders, guys. And I saw that, Corvus. I went ahead and messaged you back.
Closing the ship's shutters.
Okay. 351. We should be able to hit that. We got this.
All right.
Okay. Let's go.
So, are we making this our last game? Unless. Wait a moment.
Unless, sorry, what?
I remember there was somebody else that wanted to play.
Mm-hmm.
I remember that, not just Corvus.
Was it, who else was it?
Teddy, I know Teddy wanted to play.
Mm-hmm.
So let me message Teddy because I want to try to get as many people in as I can.
And we just entered the planet, okay.
You can do more than 4 with this mod pack, by the way.
Oh, you're
yeah,
right.
Yeah, more company.
Yeah.
I didn't realize more company was there.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, we could have had everybody.
It's all right.
I'm sorry.
Well, you're fine. There's mods, you know that. There's something called mods.
You know what? Bite me.
I think I've had like 10 people at once during these before. That was absolute chaos.
Oh yeah. I only reached 8 if I'm mistaken.
If anyone wants to join the game, let me know.
I mean, if we have more people, it makes it more fun and less spooky.
Mm-hmm.
That is true.
We just watch everybody die horrifically.
Yes.
More specifically, me.
That's the idea.
More specifically, me.
It is kind of funny when you die, I'm not gonna lie.
Bro, they literally aim at me! No!
Oh, whoa!
God damn it. Okay, I'm going over here.
We go together.
Okay, let's do this.
It's like Dead by Daylight. But worse.
Demonologist.
I am him. They call me him. Himothy.
Himbo Himothy.
What the fuck was that?
What the fuck was that noise?
I'm not really excited to find out, but... Okay, we move.
We should probably move faster. Is that?
That scared me.
She just went to go save the plushie.
Yep. It'd
be really funny if we died. And then she had to go in here by herself.
Oh, she's going back to the ship, I know it. Huh. That? Whoa, what's that thing?
Hold on.
Oh, that's timing, okay.
Yep, you get those.
Ooh. What?
Let's see. Highway.
Man, it's at that end.
Wow, that was fucking beautiful. Holy shit, I love this planet.
I love it, my friend.
Yeah, she went all the way back to save the plushie.
Yeah. Wait, I got hit. What the fuck?
Yeah, you probably just barely missed the timing on it. It's a really finicky timing. Is that it? Or are we just, like, blind? No.
The fuck was that sound?
Oh, it's the mine somewhere. Oh, right here.
Oh. Huh, hey, mine.
Bro's just vibing. He's chilling there. On some real shit?
I'm scared. Oh, my fucking...
Just look away from it.
What?
Trust me, look away from it. Wait, hold on. Why is it not fucking off? You're supposed to fuck off.
Okay.
You win these. Oh.
I'm scared.
What the fuck
is
that?
What is that?
Oh, this is a fucking painting.
Wait, I saw something costing $102. Where is it?
Large axle.
Oh. Never mind.
Did we really come all the way here for... Is that it? Oh my fucking god.
Yes. I'm so scared. Ow! Ah! Critical injury!
Huh? Oh shit! The unfortunate. The unfortunate of happenings. Where the fuck is Muse at? Wait, oh I know, that's the door. Dude, this thing is in my goddamn face. Where in the fuck did Muse go? Where did she go? I couldn't be so blue. Oh, get away from me, fuckface. Fuck off. Fuck off. This little shithead. Why does he want me so bad?
He wants to hold him and squeeze him and make him pop. I understand. The final dude.
Oh, by the way, yeah, he's dead. Wait,
I know,
I'm faster.
Wait,
what the fuck?
Him.
I was faster. What was that about? I was just faster for a second there. How much we got? It's just saying the bottom right when you scan the ship.
121.
121. All right, yeah, we can go back in.
Mm-hmm. Okay. I have to.
Oh, fuck.
Okay, I'm coming.
No. Where did she go? Where did she go?
Who?
Little fucking wrench. Where is she? No, get away from me. No, you little shitbag. No, fuck off, you little shitbag. I will kill your
Maybe
bloodline.
Maybe we should go.
Oh my
Maybe we should go.
Hold on.
Are you hallucinating?
I need to play Simon Says.
Let's play a game of Simon Says. Make sure not to mess up. Are you ready? Get set. Go! Simon Says...
I'm excited to see this.
Simon Says, don't move. Dance! Look up! Congrats! Now let me pat you with my shovel.
What? Okay. She fucked off.
Okay.
She fucked off. Sorry. I had to play out.
Go, 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 go!
What? What do you mean? What?
No, I saw her.
Was she yellow?
Yes.
That's who I had to play Simon Says with.
Alert.
She will continuously chase you until you play a game with her. At which, if any point you fuck up, you explode.
Oh god.
Yes. Welcome to Lethal Company.
I died by the swinging shits.
I know. Yeah. So I was watching.
I turn around. I just see your lifeless corpse fall into the abyss. Guess what, gang? We're going back.
No, I'm leaving. I'm leaving. I'm leaving.
Shutters.
I mean, you can. If you need to leave, you can leave. It.
I'll do one more round.
I'll have to start a new game anyway because we're adding peeps in.
Yeah.
I mean, just like the company, but sure.
God, I love the company. I love getting no health benefits.
Yes.
Absolutely.
Not even dental.
My teeth fell out.
Not even
my
dental.
My teeth fell out 3 weeks ago.
Not even dental.
I broke my femur 5 years ago and they still haven't offered to fix it.
No, but they gave you a pretty cool robot body.
They did. Yeah. That is pretty gas.
Now they're making you pay for it.
Yeah, I'm also on a vengeful bloodlust.
Oh, it's normal, not the lab.
Oh, box.
A box, a box, a box, a box, a box!
Oh, it's an empty box. It do be empty and shit. Type hint?
Can I go home now?
Why?
What's that?
I found a plushie. She's going to protect the plushie.
And she's going to protect- Oh my god, I hate you, Muse. Goddamn.
She must protect them. This is her sworn duty.
Wait, what was that?
What the fuck did I-
OH SHIT!
We're chilling. Oh, okay. I just realized my OBS. There you go. My OBS wasn't popped open on my screen. There you go.
Alright, good to hear.
There is nothing down this way.
Look, I see mine.
Look, a door. Let's blindly walk through it. There's nothing
and
down here.
And another dead end.
I'm just waiting to turn one of these corners and see something. Oh, like a turret.
What the fuck is that?
Fuck.
I hear water.
I think it's this thing.
No, I hear wash. Like water. Is it the fucking whale?
What whale? Old sea mine. Oh, key.
Nice.
Fucking.
Oh shit.
Fucking bitch. Oh my god. I'm about to have another one. Okay.
Now
we just run this way. Okay. I think we're on something. We are certainly somewhere. Where the fuck are we?
I don't even know.
We continue. We press on. For that is what the forefathers would have wanted.
I found the key.
We We have two keys. Okay. Gas.
Yes, queen.
Yes, queen. Oh, piece of candy.
Oh, and an axle.
I'm gonna keep eating candy.
Wait. Oh, is it for health? Okay, I just ate one.
I want more candy.
Wait, no, don't die. You're bleeding.
I will be fine. God has forsaken me.
Please no. Please don't die.
He has not forsaken you.
Oh my fucking god. Oh, leave me alone, please.
Hello.
Please no.
Welcome to Lethal Company.
No. I'll do it.
Goodbye. In a second. Hold on. It takes a little bit.
So I saw how you died. You wanna know how I died?
How did you die?
No, monster. I'm leaving.
Wait, that was an actual. Wait, what?
Where's the nearest fucking landmine?
What do you mean the Loch Ness monster?
Please kill me. I'm not dealing with this bullshit.
So apparently that sound you heard was an actual thing. That was apparently the Loch Ness monster. The fucking Loch Ness monster. What?
Hey, Red, could you do me a super big favor and go clip the Loch Ness monster? Wrecking my shit.
That's fucking insane.
No wonder I heard water and splish sploosh.
And like wait, fucking whale sounds, yeah.
I learned how to fly.
What in the actual fuck?
I need to, 1 second, I'm getting...
Yeah, no, that was my last one, because tomorrow is work.
Fair enough.
I want a good night's sleep, you know?
Yeah!
Obviously.
Also, does the candy kill you, really?
Yeah, if you eat too many of them, it will kill you.
It's like in real life.
It's actually an SCP, I think.
Yes, it is.
Yeah.
And I know that, not because of SCP, but because of Glacier Clear.
Because of what?
Not look them up. Look up Twitter user Glacier Clear, but only if you're over 18.
I am 23.
I know.
25.
Glacier what now?
Clear.
I'm even scared to search for this.
Hey, Pogie! Handsome man!
Oh, was it glacial clear?
Glacier. Glacier.
Like the water brand?
Like the giant ice cube that floats in the ocean?
Oh. That means I'm gonna be leaving. Good night, everybody. Thank you for the collab.
I'm literally. I am gonna be posting. Yo, could you wait like 2 minutes? I'm gonna be posting it in the NSFW memes, and I want you to live react to how hilarious it is. All
right, I will live react.
All right,
live reaction chat. Here we go.
You cannot view. You cannot show it.
Oh yeah, it tells me age restricted. Right?
It is 18 plus.
All right, I'm opening it.
All I want you to know is it's why I repeat. None of you can stop me. You
responded well to that.
I suppose that would be a good idea. Jensen, can you go to Taco Bell and grab a potato?
I'm watching you, just in case.
Oh, for the love, you know, you don't always have to stick me with this shit. Whoa. Good fucking god. Maybe I want to watch the SCP while you get the fucking Taco Bell. Ever thought of that, motherfucker?
Jensen, I know you've been staring at your tits for the past 5 hours.
Are you even looking at what I'm looking at, bro? That's a nice one of those C's, D's, I don't give a fuck. I know one of my mouths. I want to stick my dick between them. That's what I'm doing. It's common desire.
Go get the goddamn Taco Bell.
I want to put my tongue inside of the mouth. You just punched the fucking glass, Miller.
We just cleaned the glass.
Red, my love, my beautiful waifu. Could you actually post that in my Twitter so these can see it and know that I'm not bullshitting them about Mitzi coming out and fucking my shit up?
Oh my god. That's fucking beautiful.
That was so good.
Right? It's so good. My,
no, 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 that's,
my
me, husband that's me. That's me. That's me, RL.
Could you go ahead and put it in? You know what? I'm going to make it in general. I'm making Eclipse channel. It is now going under memes. Go ahead and put it in there. All right, guys, go look at it.
Let me see.
And then I'll release you.
Clips, Loch Ness, and what?
To nobody's. It stole my stuffed animal.
I put this at 720p.
Ooh. Oh yeah, I just enabled that today.
Oh fuck, do my heads to die? Hold on a second.
Is it death time?
What the fuck?
He thought I was joking, it's the Loch Ness fucking monster.
No, like I said, I heard it. I heard the sound.
Yes, I do want to hear something scary.
I just jump out of the air, wee!
And then I went in the ocean.
Well, I need to watch this. I still have it. I had to plug in my headset. Oh my goodness.
Yeah, I turned, I literally told him, hey, you hear something like water? Like accident or something? I thought it was a whale.
And he's in my hand.
Oh god. I was
a fucking Loch Ness monster all this time, huh?
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Oh my god.
Oh fucking sorry, what?
Oh, that is spoopy.
That's fucking insane. I had no idea that was even in here. Holy shit, what has he fucking spiked this with?
You gotta like, send actually, that to him.
Oh my god.
I love this mod pack, but also fuck this mod pack.
Yeah. I'm in the same boat.
So good. It is so good. All right, I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to put us on a BRB.
Okay.
I'm going to go check in on the status on the others real quick.
Okay.
And then I'm going to hop back in. So let me BRB it. Now I am muted.
Okay. Let me
all right, I'll be right back.
All right, yeah. I'll be leaving.
ahead and lead us to hell.
All right. I can't. You have to pull the lever for the first time.
I have to lead us to hell?
Yes.
Now, I want to let you know, if we start this round, it means we're going to have to end this game when Noli is done, because they can't join our current going game.
Mm-hmm.
Are we okay with a scrap game?
That's fine.
Just to, honestly, this whole thing is just find out.
This entire mod pack is fuck around and find out.
I can't believe I got eaten by the Loch Ness Monster. I can't believe I got eaten by the Loch Ness.
I can't believe Foxy showed up.
Bro, Foxy went straight for me.
He went straight for you. He just completely passed me.
Straight up ignored you.
I wonder if we'll find the stone heads in this one.
Oh my god, that'd be terrifying, and I don't like that idea. And if he cursed us.
Interesting. You will know if they're here.
Are you making them foodies? Look, the bird is making the nugs.
The bird is making the nugs.
Everybody shamed Corvus for cannibalism.
Oh my. Huh.
Okay. Oh.
Oh, interesting. Oh, interesting. Which floor are we on?
Ooh.
Oh. See ya. Bye bye.
Hold up, I'll fix it. I'll put it back.
Okay.
What the fuck is that?
The fuck?
What? I didn't see it.
What?
Wait,
why
what
is
the
it?
Fuck? Hold on. Wait. Okay. How we doing, chat? Oh.
Your elevator, sir.
Thank you, ma'am.
Now we're going to the third floor.
Level 3, please.
Absolutely.
Would you like M or FM? Oh, I thought that was a painting. Damn. Or anything in this bitch.
Bro,
steering wheel.
This looks so cool.
It will guide us.
Goodness.
I just made a circle. Sorry, I'm having fun. Fuck. Shit. It's not letting me go anymore. My stamina ran out. Nothing. Awesome. Where the fuck is Muse?
I have no clue.
Oh no, where did she go? We have to find the lost one. The child, where did she go?
Yes.
What the fuck? Oh sh! What the fuck? What the fuck was that?
Don't go in there.
I'm not going in there. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Come to me, can you hear me?
Hold on,
I
can hear you.
Oh, shit, it's right there. Go. Holy fuck.
Oh, no.
Where did you come from? No! Fuck. Oh, shit. Whoa, fuck my life, what is happening? Am I the last one? Are you fucking serious? That's not a blage. That's just fucking, like, fucked up cousin. Hello? Fuck off. I'm fucking off. Goodbye. Tenny, it was nice knowing you. I'm gone. I'm out this bitch. I am... Where the fuck am I? Where the fuck is this? Did I just get taken up to the fucking janitor's closet? What the fuck is this useless ass room? I'm not about to find out what the fuck is there. Okay. I'm dropping this. Come here, Bloge. Blahoosie. Beam me up, Scotty! Fuck, that would have been sick, actually. Hold on, wait. Perfect. What the fuck are you? I don't know what that thing is. I still don't know what that thing is. Alright, we have stuff. Look at this ugly fucker. What is this thing? This is like war-torn Blage. Oh my god, Tinny's still alive. How are they still alive? You're obviously dead. Hello, Tinny?
Hello?
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 How are you alive?
Skill.
I guess Muses had a skill issue.
What? Did Muse die?
Yeah. Yeah, she did. I think.
How do I drop stuff again?
Press, I think it's G.
E?
G, yeah.
Okay. There cool, you go. Cool. This is all I got.
You know what? It's enough. Probably. Wait, how much is left? Hold on, let me scan real quick. We can determine. Okay. 569 value out there. Yeah, no, I'm going back in. If I do not come back, take off. I will see you in another life. We are running this bitch. We're running it down. We're going fire exit. This is a trip to certain death, ladies and gentlemen. I'm not coming back. Probably. I wonder if Foxy will appear again. Just to shove a fucking hook up my ass. Oh, where the fuck is this? I need to go to the boys' restroom. Oh. The fuck? Why are there plants in this bitch? Fuck it. Janitorial! Nope, nothing. Okay. Where are these plants coming from? Hello? LAPD! I have a search warrant. I know what that is. I'm not fucking with that. I know what that is. I'm not fucking with that. Goodbye. Nope. Not one bit. Not one fucking bit. I'm not dealing with that shit. This game can fuck right off. Hold on. Stamina time. Yeah. What has decided to appear tonight? We'll find out. Planted it. We're back. I'm not fucking with whatever's in there. I heard it, I knew what it was, and I'm not touching it.
Yeah, either.
God, I hate that fucking ugly thing. It's so, oh my god.
Alert. Closing the ship's shutters.
We run this back, though.
Hello.
Hello.
Inexplicable. And I'm the bravest employee.
Wherever the hell we just went was... No.
What do you mean? What? There's nothing wrong with it.
There was a lot wrong with it. There's a lot wrong with it.
Oh, fuck.
Nolly, do you have me added?
I do not.
Well, so I can fix that. My darling bean. That is not mine. My friend, I'll say it clear. I'll state right. My case. Let me know. I'm certain. When you are... I've lived oh, shit. Life that's full. I loaded the wrong game. And every highway and more, much more than this, I did it my way. All right. Regrets, I've had a few. There we go. But then again, and I will go ahead, add you back. The code that I sent you is for Steam. Just add me on there and then join off of me.
And saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway. And more, much more than this, I did it my way.
Oh, fuck. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off. Bro, can you lock in? This is barely even lethal. Void, how long have you been watching for, brother? I need you to really think about that. How long have you actually been here? You literally just got here, didn't you? Void. Literally 15 per second. Okay, so you are not a real viewer. Is what I'm hearing. Is she in the game yet? As tears subside, you're still here. Yeah, I know, unfortunately.
Oh, there it is.
Now, Nelly, go ahead and turn me down fully once you join game. I'm gonna go ahead and turn you up. Okay. Yeah, don't mute yourself. And Tenny, and join. Because I can. Let me ping them. Oh, there you are. Never mind.
I have appeared.
Wonderful.
Yeah. Okay.
We are waiting
brain.
For the Nolly Bean.
Oh, Nolly.
I want them to see the crazy. I've had a really good day. Absolutely. I've had a really good day, and I totally understand being mentally exhausted. Hopefully, you can just, like, explode in my stream because it's so strange. Mentally just like boom. Thank you, I really appreciate that. Yeah, it's so fun, and with all the mods and stuff, it's like great. I'm gonna yeet into the abyss. Why, God, why?
Yeah, Void, we're just using like a mod pack that Jack made.
Shut up. Yeah, I think it's the newest cutscene, so I think you're gonna be having it's gonna take a moment or two before you get through the full cutscene.
Oh, I'm like, so like, sad. Mind blown, kind of explode, not what we hope we're just happens using
this,
in
Monster. So this is
Hunter.
The one that me and Jack run with, like, Lena and all them. So you know it's just a massive clusterfuck of just random bullshit, and it's so good.
Is that Kirby?
Maybe.
You need to watch back, like, the last, like, hour.
Oh, the boring. Hey, it's not that boring getting your mind blown. I'm kind of used to the exhaustion.
Yeah, we're just kind of chilling, though, right now.
Yeah, that should really help. And I hope that you, like, get really good sleep tonight. Hello!
Finally! Gosh!
Hello! They arrived.
Hello.
We lost attendees from the chat.
Oh, whoa.
Oh, did
whoa.
We?
Attendees left the Discordies, but that's okay. Get your booty in here!
Hmm?
Get your booty in here. Yeah, my knees were being funky, so...
Yeah, that happens.
I don't know what I look like.
What did you pick? Okay, turn around. I want you to turn around and look at that monitor. Stand where I am, though.
Oh, I'm beautiful!
Absolutely.
Aren't I beautiful?
Body
Come
goals!
On, this is,
yes!
This is the real...
I have gender, yes.
Oh, I'm beautiful. I'm so beautiful.
Actually, let me look at you. Not fully. I think that's awesome.
I know. I'm fucking hot. Oh, yo, I got a tail? Hell yeah. Look at my head. Damn.
Look at the monitor. It's like all of these characters have panty shots.
Except really? Oh, this is all I've ever wanted in life.
Yeet.
Tail and some panties? Damn!
Oh no, there's Bird. Bird, do you want to join?
Burb.
We have not yet started. Burb. Do you want to come bully everyone?
Good luck.
I saw myself on your stream. I look beautiful. Yes, I'm
absolutely.
A cat girl.
Yes. Who is? Can someone change into Anby? Because I'm curious.
Hmm. Oh, Anby.
Which one? Hold on.
Anby. Yeah.
Oh, from Zenless. Yeah. Hold on.
I'm not it. Okay. Oh, no, that's perfectly fine. Go ahead and go be Molten.
Here.
Fair.
I don't know who any of these characters are.
Me either.
I think that you should try. Do-do-do-do.
The heck are you?
I'm over here. This press N and choose Roland.
N and choose Roland?
It's over here on the right. I really want to know if that's from Fallout.
Who the fuck is that?
I have no idea. But you know what? What about... Okay, so... Try 02 or Gabriel. Try Gabriel. It's far
Gabriel's
left.
Gabriel's gas.
I'm 0.
Okay.
True, NB.
Really?
I'm kidding, no. I'm looking for a specific one because I think it would fit you wonderfully. No, that's weird. Is it up here? Is it Cheval Grand? I'm gonna try Cheval Grand if you press B.
Cheval Grand hit V?
B.
E.
So it'll go back. B and N change the racks. Okay, let me see. Yes. Just come
what
over
I
here.
Look like.
Over here.
I need to wait for it over to here. Catch up on stream.
Okay.
Wait, oh, okay, this works too. Yeah! I can vibe with this. I still have a tail? I still got that ass?
You do, you do. You got a tail. You got a tail.
Oh, and I got my cape. It's my hair. Oh my god, it's my whole aesthetic plus more.
You're welcome.
Ah, thank you.
I worked very hard. We have to keep it. Are we ready?
I'm ready.
Muse, I need you to choose my wardrobe because you have better fashion sense than I do, apparently.
Absolutely. Oh, Pesky is going to use Bird as a support plushie.
Alert. Closing the ship's shutters.
All right, let's go fuck shit up.
Let's go fuck them up.
Alert.
Beans. I'm just going to call everybody Beans. I'm having problems tonight.
Big Bean.
Jump.
I'm the biggest bean. I'm the biggest bean. I'm the biggest bean. I'm the biggest bean.
It's the walking dildo.
It is the actual fucking like Frieza Dragon Ball dildo. It looks like Frieza.
It does. Also, Nully, make sure that you have my volume in the Discord turned all the way down.
Yes, I do. Alright.
Awesome.
Bulb. Fuck it. Go in here. Metal sheet. Wait, there's...
Why are you running?
What do you mean?
Why are you running? No. That's...
Why are you running?
What?
This is so much better than the elevator.
Be careful, be careful. There's a landmine.
I got stuff.
Did they look like landmines, or did they...
Oh, we don't have the death machine. That's fine.
Let's get it, let's go.
Whoa! Sprap.
Who the fuck is that?
It's Ben.
Fish, that is not Link, that is Long.
That's Ben.
It's Ben.
Yeah, it's Ben.
Ben?
Ben.
Ben?
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 Ben? Ben?
Ben?
What is down here?
I'll cry.
What is it? What is in this room? Ah, it's a landmine! That's what's in this room!
Oh.
It's riches.
Birthday cake!
Birthday cake!
Yeah, which means we don't have any lights anymore, really.
Oh.
What the fuck? Where y'all at? Oh, you're up here.
But where did Long go?
Oh, well.
Where?
Where's my
what?
Long cat?
Where you at? There you
Hello?
Are.
Hello? I am carrying a nuclear warhead.
Okay.
Take me back to
I'm
the
going
game.
In here.
I don't want to be strong like Matt.
Oh, hi,
Look,
Link.
It's Reptar.
Like the bitch who fight better.
I have
it's
dinosaur plushie.
I'm not allowed to carry plushies every time I do. I get murdered horrifically.
Maybe because you just leave. Maybe it's the curse of leaving. Who wants to take this plushie back?
I do.
All right, I'm going to continue in further into the breach.
I'm also going to.
Oh my fucking god. What? I almost just ran over that landmine. Holy fuck. Is there nothing else in here? Is there anything else here? I don't think there is.
Does it look like it?
Is there a door on the other side of this that I didn't see? No? Maybe down? I mean, I know there's a bracken around, but no door, no key. I swear to God, I'm about to just run face first to a fucking mine.
Mean like
are you fucking serious?
Like in a place we could get him?
Somebody came in and called me the words that I will not repeat, and now they're asking people to clip it.
Shutters.
And I will go feral.
Laws of death exploded.
Exploded.
I dislike smoke, so apparently.
I couldn't see 5 feet in front of me, and I ran straight into a mine.
We saw.
I saw you run up to that thing like you're trying to make out. Luke.
Can I have the...
Alert. Stop
squeeze.
Opening the ship's shutters.
What we got? 140.
Oh, the sweet release of death.
Alright, let's go back down. We ready to go?
Let's do this.
Okay.
Womp.
Goodbye.
Let's get it. Let's go.
Chris. Crimno, please. I'm begging, please.
Criminal.
Crim is a criminal.
Oh, fuck.
Criminal.
Oh, fuck. I live, though.
I jumped too early. You fucking.
I will
my
take
God.
Your body back.
Okay.
I died.
That's a quick one.
Yeah, I jumped way too early.
The price. What are you upset that I changed the price of?
What
go
did you
in alone?
The price of?
Was it the go in alone? Is it the fact that I changed it to 50,000? Is that what you're upset?
What was
annoyed?
It originally?
5,
Zealous collected.
Dirty little. I mean, yes, I tried that. Everybody, get me the spoopums.
I'm so ready to see somebody get jumped by some random bullshit in this pack that nobody actually ever expects.
Yes.
Do you want to go left? I'll go right. Or do we want to go together?
Okay. I'll go left. You go right.
All right. Because we can't go straight. There's no option.
Don't
not for us.
Fuck being straight. Shit's
straight is for the hetero.
Overrated.
Exactly.
Thank you. Exactly.
I see
exactly.
A creepy door.
Parkour. You win these. You win these ones. Oh my
shit.
Fucking god.
That sounds kinky.
Mears.
Let's do it.
How?
Yes.
There's nothing in here.
Yeah.
How did that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, I don't.
I thought I saw a bar.
I got this.
Mm-hmm.
It's like something
to
me.
I saw a bar.
Mm. Fucking liar.
Is that what you tell everybody?
I legitimately thought there was a bar, and I just walked off, and it's fair. I'm never right.
You desired the abyss. The abyss takes you.
I long.
Yeah.
I literally just jumped off too early. That's completely
like
what it was.
Yeah, I jumped off a few seconds after you picked up your body through the
ship
and made fun of you.
Yeah, I saw.
What?
This was karma.
Yes.
That's what this was.
They found a spicy pancake.
Okay, who do you think is gonna die first?
Oh, Jesus, hi.
I think it's gonna be, honestly, Nelly.
I kinda wanna explode.
Yeah, I can agree with that.
I don't wanna give him a smooch.
I feel like they just wander aimlessly.
No!
Until they find something.
Hero!
Hey, yo!
If they run into the rolling giant, this would be so funny.
So much
having a
steamy
shower.
Ooh,
but did you
hello?
I want them
get
to run into the fridge.
Titties.
Listen. Just because I can
a little
jump
peek?
Like parkour style does
you know?
Not mean
where
that
are they?
I'm short. Do not give me that.
Well, one of them.
Well, I mean, if
we
you're short,
height.
If you're
which
short,
one?
That means you just don't have like the leg strength naturally.
I'm gonna be honest.
You know
I don't
know
who
what?
Is in this game.
I don't need the slander. It's so stuffy.
He's gonna love this.
Oh, is that a,
he's gonna love this.
Hey, key?
That looks like a fleshlight.
Hello.
The key?
What?
No, the worm on the stair.
The worm on the stair.
What
it
worm?
Does. It does look like... Does.
Hey, you look like a fleshlight. You look like you about to suck my dick.
They should go
but
touch
your pleasure.
It has teeth, Nelly. You don't...
Where did we come from?
Like
where did we go?
I forgot the snail is in here.
Cotton Eye Joe.
Oh, I went up. I wish
the snail that like it touches you, you're dead.
Yes. But that's don't tell them that.
I know my memes.
It'd be really funny if they find out for themselves. And,
yeah, I know my memes though. So
please.
Beg to differ. Yeah, the too, there's right? a lot of us there.
You
tiny.
Really missed that. You so missed that.
What, the groaning? No, I heard it.
No, behind you there's a CSP.
A CSP.
SCP.
A CSP.
Yes. It's like she hit me.
We're looking at the stream.
Yeah, we're
dead. Yeah, we're dead.
Let's skedaddle.
Skedaddle.
Now one of you goes back in.
Let's get out of here, dude. We can fit in the tiny, tiny spots.
God damn.
The last wonder if the, oh god, I hope they didn't hear me call that worm a flush. Oh, now they did. How did I think about it?
We definitely did.
Sure as heck they did.
Uh-huh.
Oh. Oh, Jesus. I'm gonna die. I'm dying. Oh, rest in peace, my poor
Wait,
body.
Wait, what?
Okay, never mind. Maybe I'm not gonna die.
I don't know what's going on.
Oh, that attitude, you're not.
Okay. Did you quickly?
I fit in the bottom of my pit. That's fair. How did I get in a tree?
Closing the ship's shutters.
Climbed up a shed, closing the got in the tree, shutters. And then got stuck.
Tried to jump across the catwalk, all Muse fell to their death.
I did.
Great.
I did.
Wow.
Dance, shake your booty. We got enough for quota.
Alert.
No, we don't.
Opening the ships.
Wait, what?
Oh, we do.
We have
plenty.
We can just sell to it, if that makes any sense.
No. We should probably wait until the final day.
Is it not the final day? Oh, no, it's not. Okay.
No.
This one we're about to go into is our final day.
Let's go, Val.
Am I the only one that had the song Final Girl play in my head?
Hmm?
I don't know.
Do you not know that song?
No.
I don't.
I'm about to blow your minds.
Oh, God.
I'm gonna post it in the server.
Doing the gritty. Hitting the absolute gritty. Oh, please.
Okay, I'm good. Bye. I'm going the wrong way. It's this way.
Support's aggressive.
I'm following Muse because I assume they know what they're doing. Be aggressive.
Something screamed in the distance. I'm worried.
Oh, it
might
was,
be
it's nothing to worry about.
It's well, if it's the fox, head. Then I'm gonna get slurped all day long because I know how to keep them from murdering you, but they just come in and oh god.
I think
it's a
you're
monkey.
There you go. I think we're going
it's
the right
thing.
Way now.
Monkey noise.
There we
go.
Going
the wrong way.
Bridge right here.
Oh, here it is. I knew it.
Actually, no, I'm going fire
One
exit.
One at a time. Fire exit. Okay.
We're going fire exit.
Fire exit or
fire exit. Anything else? No.
We are not bringing that energy into this.
I found something.
Oh no, what
Look
is that?
Look how fucking ugly it is. She's taking the plushie back. She's taking. Okay. See, this is what happens when you give Muse plushies. She just like her brain turns off and it just instantly goes back to the ship. It's like she's trying to save the fucking thing. Oh, I got the cake. Hello? Hi.
Mm-hmm.
Burn myself. Alright, let's go. That's a fucking massive rock just in my way. That's awesome. She went all this way just to fucking save the plushie. She actually did it. Oh my goodness. Oh, you fucking ugly shithead. I need you to bounce me. This shit had to turn. Okay, I guess he's just not gonna be helpful. I have something else. Where are you going? Biz?
Together,
perchance.
Look at what I stole from. Look what I stole.
Stole.
And ran with. He put it down and I grabbed it and I just fucking ran. See?
As always. I guess you won't get this.
Give me.
No. Say sorry.
I totally just abandoned them in there.
Say sorry.
I'm sorry.
Okay, there you go.
Okay. I need to give it to Nully.
I need to witness this.
Yes. Can you lead them back, please?
Yes.
I heard a noise, but I don't know if it was.
Oh, fuck. Oh. There we go. Bam, 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 bam. Where the fuck is Nully? Nully. Wrong way.
Okay. I can't.
Oh my gosh, look, I can dance with it. I'm so happy.
Hold on, I need to find the fucking entrance. Where is this goddamn entrance? I always hate this part. Trying to find the entrance to this bitch is so hard. Nully!
Yeah?
Come back to the ship real quick.
Coming.
Muse has a surprise for you.
Ooh.
Very fun surprise.
Okay.
Let's see, where's the ship at? Right here.
Oh,
the urchins. I have found them.
Nully, I have a present for you. I need you to come in here. You should come in here. So, I need you to pick that up. And eat the birthday cake. You gotta blow the candles out first.
Okay, what am I going to wait for?
Birthday! Oh, the candy! Eat the cake!
I crave violence! I want to eat the bones of children!
Fuck?
Bones! Somebody give me their bones!
What the fuck is going on?
I need to find something! No, come here, you fucks! Where are they? I need to fight. I need violence!
Shall we go back in?
Yes, I think we go back in.
Come on, we need to go back in, otherwise they're gonna eat us!
What the fuck? like, oh wait, wrong way, wrong way, wrong way.
It's we are way. Going the wrong way.
Oh my fucking god.
Do you have it where the ship automatically leaves, or we?
Yeah, it's all, yeah, it automatically leaves at 12.
12? Okay.
Where? Bees. Bees, bees, bees. Bones.
It's okay, I'm totally not terrified of bees. I love bees.
Right here, this way. I don't remember where the fuck this rock was.
Guys, we gotta get back in time for supper, you know?
Wait, I see Franklin. Launch me. Franklin? Oh, you didn't launch me all the way. Franklin, turn around. Franklin, turn around. Where? Franklin, turn around. Franklin, turn around.
Give me the ball.
I am back. Back. Back again. Trainee's back. Tail off. There's just a mine in that corner. Awesome. No! No, 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 it's okay, buddy. Hey, it's okay. It's okay, little guy. It's okay. It is okay. You are fine. How you doing, buddy? I have to take care of the young one.
The young one.
Oh my god!
He's my baby.
What the hell is even that?
Look at him. Hi, buddy.
Hi, buddy.
I wonder if he'll just sit. Is he gonna sit? Hi! Oh.
I don't like the noise it makes.
He's cute, isn't he? What do we name him?
In his own way, Bartholomew?
Bartholomew.
Oh!
Look at his sis!
Oh my god, I love that.
Oh fuck. Go no. back. I will stay with Bartholomew. Ah! No. Stop. Listen, there's no reason to be acting this way. Listen, you cannot be doing that. Okay? That is not how you were to be raised. Sit. Or no. I love you, buddy. Look at you. Do I bring it outside? I do.
Jesus.
Hey, how did you die, Zealous?
We're not gonna talk about that.
Like,
was it Zealous. Baby that turns into a giant monster?
No, not at all.
Okay.
That was Bartholomew. How did you die?
I'm sorry, my friend.
Yeah, Bartholomew will turn into a giant monster and kill everybody.
No, he didn't. He's a sweet little boy.
Yeah, he will.
He wouldn't do that.
He was a sweetheart.
Yeah, he's a sweet little boy. That's how I raised him.
I can't believe that the one that wants all the bones lived. Never wow, give Nully the cake.
Wait, where's the cake?
I got like destroyed. I was on the ship.
I watched that.
Was that Siren head?
It was
by
so close.
Way?
To
Yes, it was.
Okay, well, I thought it was.
You're in the same
To apologize for my kicked up attitude.
Double kicked up on a... What is today? Thursday? Friday? Wednesday?
Thursday still?
Thursday. Double kicked up on Thursday.
Kicked up on a Thursday night.
Absolutely. Well, no, we've had two cakes on stream, so it's double kicked up.
So, I need to know...
Oh, wait,
how long were you guys just staring at me doing that voice?
I did that for a good bit. They went and adopted a child, and then Tendy's was eaten by a giant. And then
how, I don't know how Zalas died.
Yeah. That will stay in the stream.
Are we going to the big boss?
We're going to the boss. The boss man.
Going to the boss.
Child,
the
boss man. You.
Gimme.
I love Francis.
No, we
yes,
keep the
we have to sell all of them.
No, we don't. We don't
no,
sell
we're
all
selling
them.
All of them. We're selling all of them.
Fuck sound was that?
Sorry, that was me. The cake got down to my stomach.
Fair enough. Don't blame you.
I have questions.
Arrf.
If it don't look weak, we don't. Arrf. Arrf.
Why?
Give me that. Is that everything?
I think that is everything. Holy shit!
I only broke it three times!
Good shit. No, I'm proud of you. Good shit. That was worth it.
I'm sorry.
Oh my god.
Will it take the stuff still or no?
Yeah, it will.
I don't know.
Oh wait, no. It does a really weird thing where it just stops. Hold on. Thank you.
Oh, Muse is gonna hate me.
That was beautiful. Fuck. That was deserved, honestly.
I'm so sorry. What have I done?
Are you really though?
I do feel bad, actually.
Never feel bad. It was for the greater good.
Muse was in the splash zone.
She touched the sun a little too much. And she got burned. Burned. I'm the biggest burn. I'm the biggest burn.
Millie. You shouldn't feel bad. You really shouldn't feel bad. I was trying to murder you.
You were trying to murder me?
It was karma!
It was self-defense!
It always bites you in the ass, don't it?
Nelly's got the non-binary buff.
It is! It's called plot armor.
I got the quote of shonen armor. Perked up shonen armor.
Never died.
You can never...
There we go.
You can never beat the tism.
I'll wait for a change.
Opening the ship's shutters.
Alright, we go.
Closing the ship's shutters.
I need to see how long I've been going. I want to play more games. Because I think I could either stop it at 3 hours or I could go another hour.
Opening the ship's shutters.
Hello!
Rabbit-y. Hello! Mr. Wolfahama!
Hello. Hello.
Yeah. Oh, I like you, spiky boy.
I give him a hug.
I'm sorry, what was that?
Oh, it's the dildo. It appears. Oh, it's the shaft. Indeed. Help me out, help me out. And it goes to. I'm waiting. Welcome to the mines. Get your ass to work.
Welcome to the mines, Rockenstone.
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 Fuse's alright. God damn it.
I can press a button!
Press the button. Oh, it's me and you.
The button!
We totally won't die, right?
The elevator game again. Hold on.
Wait, we got this.
We're coming, Sully!
We're coming!
Oh, you know, I...
my friends!
Come on, get in here.
It's a little crowded.
That's okay. Maybe I like you pressed up against me. Let's do this.
Hang on.
How
okay.
Are
I am...
Don't get in my
game,
Sully.
Alright. Steering wheel! Oh.
Keep out. I don't... That can't stop me. I can't read.
Sounds like a little
I ran. Gamer, I can't even
Pito.
Walk.
Pito. Pito.
There was a thing in there. Which is disappointment.
I wonder who told us not to go in there. Well, I left.
The generator. It is another one.
Wait, where's the... Oh, wait, there's the elevator. I have two things put by it.
Nelia almost massacred us both.
Yeah. Oh my god, your boyfriend.
What is the point of this thing?
Honestly, even my own group that runs this exact mod pack, we still haven't figured out what the fuck he does. I think he just stands around ominously. I don't think he actually does anything.
Okay. Standing there menacingly.
He's standing there menacingly. Oh, is there fucking anything
please
here?
Please don't touch my butt, please.
What happened?
I don't know, so I heard something about touching butts.
It's touching my booty.
Someone's gonna touch my
booty.
I'm going this way. What the fuck is that? Oh shit. Okay, we're doing that again. Probably.
We need to probably go back up a floor because there's like nothing down here. I've already looked.
Can someone grab the steering wheel?
Yeah, I can grab it. Oh no. Oh no. Hold on. Hold on.
Are you kidding me?
Wait.
I like it.
May they rest in peace in heaven. Press the button! Okay, God is denying them.
Do I have to go up with them?
Look at the way they're fucking, like, fumbling in the floor. What the fuck? They just disappeared! What the fuck just happened? Alright.
Oh my gosh, I think I've seen this somewhere.
What? What? What the fuck are you talking about? What the fuck are you on about? Go take. Go. Just, we need to.
Pick them up! Pick them up!
I will grab them. Go without me!
Where do I go?
I don't know where the other's body went. Where the wretched one went. The wretched one has seemingly disappeared. The wretched one has seemingly disappeared. I only have Nully.
Oh,
and there's a shit ton of baboon hawks. Go, stallion. Oh yeah, they're fucked. Turn. God, just look how good I am at this game. Holy fuck, I'm actually pro league level. Jesus, I'm actually just good. The other one will not be collected.
Yep, I'm so fucked.
Oh. Can you box back up? Fuck you. Nope. Just better. Nope, just better. Why is the giant dead? What happened to Nully's body?
Here.
I'm going back in. Oh, it's the dildo. Hello.
Okay.
Okay. What the fuck is this game anymore? Can you fuck asses fuck off? Benjamin, away! Thank you. That was actually clutch as shit. What the fuck? I think. This was the right way, right? Probably? Oh wait, no, it took me away. Oh shit. No. Turn around, Franklin. Keep going. Away! Franklin. Away! I just made a complete... No, we are going. The one is here. Why is it here? Hi.
Alert. Closing the ship's shutters.
Well.
Happening.
The one appeared.
What is the one?
Man, Zealous, I didn't know you felt that way about me. You really carried me, like, battle style all the way to this place.
Absolutely.
I didn't know you...
Unlike the wretched one.
Opening the ship's shutter.
I want you to know they were crying the entirety of our time being dead, you monster.
Good.
If you
it was,
can't believe it. You know, I don't think we're gonna work out if you're gonna make my friends cry like that.
By the way, did you notice that you avoided a shark?
No, I dropped down. I looked at it. I was like, "Wow, interesting." Really just moved on with my day. It's like the normal. It's like the woods in fucking like Indiana. It's like it's just you see that weird shit, and it's like, oh, that's normal.
Have you ever been to the Appalachians?
No.
Oh my gosh.
I've been close to him though. I never actually went to him.
This poopy.
Hold on, we need to change.
Oh my gosh, that's actually really pretty. I
cannot want to go see it.
Please.
What should we have? Vow.
Alert. Closing the ship's shutters.
We are changing planets.
Alert. Opening the ship's
shutters.
Blue planet. We go.
It's green.
Wait.
It is green. Go. That is like green.
That's like, that's like teal.
That I say teal. Yeah, I would agree with teal.
Opening.
There, it's over there on the right.
Phenomena.
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 This has been the most fun I've ever had with Lethal.
It's honestly fucking an insane mod pack.
I gotta get my friend Renai to play. My friend's playing. This is gonna be the mod pack that we're gonna use on our big collab later.
Is it? Good.
Absolutely.
I'll let you know if there's ever like an... Yeah, you're good.
One at a time, motherfuckers.
I'll let you know if there's ever like an updated version. I'll send it to you. Because they add weird shit to this all the fucking time.
You're not going to be able to what?
I said, I'll let you know if they ever change it and they update it.
Oh, one second. Corvus is trying to tell me. You'll let me know if you what?
I'll let you know if it ever changes, like the mod pack. So that way you can have an updated version of it.
I am going to bite you.
Why?
Hold your breath for 30 seconds. Corvus. Okay.
All right. Go grease lining, you're burning up the quarter mile. Grease lining, go grease lining, you're coursing through the heat lab trial. Grease lining, go grease lining.
Okay. Send me the link to your chair. What kind of a chair was it?
There we go. 30 seconds. Okay, well, I found these at the least. Only a lot here. What the fuck are you? What are these little, like, things? Oh, just grab them. There you go.
Dude, that's left in the night. I am Darkling Duck.
You fucks. I'm gonna kill them later. That's not a threat, that's a promise.
We should all dance.
I got a little too low there.
Wait. Bye. Fuck sticks. There we go. I thought I just heard a mine activate. I swear to God, if I go down there and all of them are dead. Okay. Why are you shushing? I can hear you.
I was gonna have us all hide.
Hide from what?
You.
Honestly, I don't blame you.
You think we died?
Yeah, well, I thought I heard a mine go off and I thought you all just died. I like that one right there.
I hit the power bomb!
Huh?
The light turned purple and now I'm scared. Handicap box screen.
I thought you were about to step on the mine. Yippee!
I found him. I cannot let Muse know about him.
Should I use the key on this door, or do you...
Which one? This one? Which one?
This one. This door.
Fuck it, let's run it. What's the worst that could happen?
Okay.
Oh, it's...
Somebody pick up a key?
What
the heck
does
that
do? There's a
slap.
There you go. That's fun.
Oh, now I can see so much better.
Oh, I heard the stress in your voice. Jesus Christ.
I actually stepped on it too. And it didn't work.
Why there's... Why are there so many locked doors? This is hell? What is going on? Are we in purgatory? What the fuck is going on? Okay, that's where we just were. Why does that have eyes? Why is there something with eyes?
What?
What is that?
Oh my god, it's from Poppy Playtime.
What the fuck is that thing?
Oh my god, there's a slime right there.
Ooh, caves. And I'm mining. Hey, come down here.
In the cushy?
Yeah, come here. Drop down real quick. Go that way.
What?
Just go look at it. Just go look at it. Go.
No.
Don't. Come on, Drake. Go get the buzzsaw. Just let it look at you.
It look at me?
Yeah. Actually, you may be safe from it since it's looking in the wall. Oh, wait. Is this free? Is this safe? How locked are we? Kiki, not at all, brother. You know how this works. You know the vibes. What the fuck? Maybe not here? Oh, it's angry. Oh, the thing, the creature, it is angry. The thing, it is angry. Look at it. You wanna come down and grab this plushie?
Not particularly.
Muse would be very happy. You need to run. You need to run. You need to run!
Yeah, well, I'm fucked. Fuck his tail. Oh, he's beautiful.
What the fuck is that thing? This thing really wants me. Take this key, fuckface. Take the key. Fuck off. No, fuck off. I am actually just fucked here. Yippee! Yippee! I'm fucked. Yippee! 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 You know what? If I'm going out, I'm going out on my own rules.
Oh.
Yeah, you chose the same thing I did.
Oh my gosh.
Once what again, Noe is the thing? Only one that lived.
Nope.
Bro, what is going on? I am so confused by what the fuck I just saw.
I saw it walk by, looked down, saw a hole, looked at it, looked at the hole, and I did the respectful thing.
I have never
switched this camera.
I have never seen that thing.
I never want to see it again.
I don't either.
But the long,
I'm actually gonna go back in my VOD and clip the moment that I did that, because that was great.
I gave that little monster a snoop.
You gave the monster a smile. Of course you did.
I said, oh, you're beautiful. Believe
they may all be dead.
I believe they would be right.
I'ma just...
I went out the way I was.
We don't need, right the hell
we,
off,
we should
I guess.
Absolutely not tell them.
Absolutely oh, no, not absolutely not. No.
Absolutely not. We need to come directly back.
Shutters.
They'll never know.
I've crushed to death. Jeez.
Oh, damn.
The hell
so,
happened to you guys?
Tindy's just went on a date. That's all. We
oh,
couldn't
I
handle
did,
it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
For them.
Because we were too lonely.
Thick.
That's all.
Exactly.
Too thick.
Opening the ship's shutters.
Fat on their face.
Got
got and crushed. Yep.
We are not even, I swear, we are not even gonna make the second quota.
So, you guys had way more fun than I did, apparently.
We had no fun at all.
I had tons of fun. What are you talking about?
You saw the pinata.
There's a reason Tindy, you come saw the to pinata. My Monster Hunter streams, isn't there?
I literally
do you, do you wish to peruse the Husbando collection with me one day?
Perchance?
The Monster Hunter. I am going to go after that pickle and I will make him mine.
What?
The fuck does that even mean? Hello? What? What do you mean the pickle? Are you okay?
No.
Are you sound?
I
guess you make use of what you find.
Oh my goodness. I'm nauseous.
I'm null.
Where the fuck is the main entrance? I always hate this map for that exact reason. You can never know where the fuck this thing is.
The sad... So...
Away!
Onward, Reginald!
Oh my fucking god!
I almost fell to my death.
You actually almost just drowned.
Yeah. That would have sucked.
That would have not been very good. Hi, Muse.
Something laughed in my face, and I can't find
away!
It. Away! Ah, no! I live here now. Can't stop.
Nah, you can move. Eviction notice. You're out. Onward, Reginald.
Here's wait, wrong way.
Onward, valiant steed. Don't take this one. Don't take this one. Do not take. Oh fuck. Hi. You will die alone here. That was so smart of us. Holy shit. We are so locked.
Yeah. That was honestly best game ever that we've had.
Don't do it.
Don't do what?
Tindy's just watched us.
Don't do it. I just wanted to make myself
in mind. Go do it, they're saying.
Don't do it.
Is it a yes or no question?
No.
Do it. Reginald demands.
Nolly, do it.
Oh my fucking god.
Did they make it?
Oh my god, no.
Okay,
they're on the other side, though.
I'm so upset right now.
Oh my gosh. I don't know if they can get back. They have to go through the water.
No, I'm not.
Look at our corpses in the distance. Your body washed ashore.
My body made it to shore.
Oh no, look at that.
Go that way. Go that way. Go over there.
Away.
Or here, maybe.
No, goodbye, Nelly.
Goodbye.
Come towards the light.
Come towards the light of the sun. It's like a fucking Mononoke movie. There's no way. There is no way.
So I was going to follow it. I was waiting for its turn, and I literally looked down. I noticed your bodies, and I was like, oh, well, let me go back. But I was stuck on the ledge, and it just kept pulling me down.
Sitting on Capitol Hill. Help me.
Mother, no!
Tindy's is
there's no way I'm getting out of this.
Oh, they stuck?
There's no way. Uh-huh. Is there a way?
No, I believe in Tindy's.
I believe the power of the minion. Might be able to make it. They might
all
be
their body.
They might be able to make it all the way over there.
Oh my goodness. Nice jump, Tendies. Nice jump. Good shit. 10 out of 10. Oh my god. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on.
You got this. You got this.
Oh no 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 no, they fucked it. No 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 no.
Wait. No no no.
Oh, oh, yes!
No way.
Let's go, Tendi! Yes! Look, look at that. That's insane. Tendi's
okay,
actually just clutched
I'm
up.
Go back to the ship because
no, get in the building.
In the building.
Into the building you go.
I don't know where the
you
ship
get in the building.
Go to the
mine. Building again.
Yippee!
No! We don't have enough for quota. Please go to the building.
Please.
There's something.
We'll go out together.
Everyone's dead.
Yeah. Anybody else want to grow up to be an astronaut?
I do. I do.
Good, cause you don't get a choice now.
Oh.
Yeah, oh. You're gonna be an astronaut.
Damn it.
Honestly, I would say that is. A perfect one to end on, though.
It is.
It was such a good, hilarious run. Oh, I love this mod pack dearly.
I'm still gonna do.
Drowned, drowned, drowned.
Drowned to death, drowned to death, drowned to death. Hi.
Hello.
Well.
I'm still going
that?
To do. I'm still going to do my thing.
Alert.
So.
Opening the ship's shutters.
I'm going to be. Cuckle, are you going to be continuing?
No, this is actually going to be my last one. I need to head to bed.
Yeah. Well, then. Let me see. Let me see who I can throw everybody at.
Well, I'm going to go do mine. So, you guys have fun.
Do you want to hang out a little bit?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
All right, I am throwing all of you at Halo Eye. And I hope all of you have a wonderful evening. It has been amazing, and it was fun. Mm-hmm. This is the exact mod pack that we are going to be using in the next collab.
Oh, boy. I'll see if Jack can find any more of these fucking kooky ass mods.
Oh, they're so insane. But other than that... Have a good evening.